Dagger spray. Prep, get rid of survivor. Elite snipe's nice. Quick slash. Dagger throw. And then the poison takes him out. Not doing shivs. Thousand cuts. Prep. Finale. Ooh. Juzu and Lizard Tail. Very nice. Pulling a bunch of blocks at the start of the fight. Opposite of nice. Ah. Nice. Now we just have to get rid of the rest of these blocks. Upgrade grand finale. Not sure why I drank my juice there. Kind of wasted my potion. Oh well. Quick slash, dagger throw. Air is nice. Block. Upgrade quick slash. Quick slash, dagger throw, grand finale. Quick slash, neutralize, dagger throw. Grand finale, neutralize, prep. Another finale. Slaver's Collar. Get rid of a block. Anchor. throw. Grand finale, neutralize, slash, grand finale. Definitely should have gone the other way around, but oh well. Recall. Boss. Grand finale. Grand finale. Quick slash, dagger spray, neutralize. Grand finale, grand finale. Prepared. Grand finale, grand finale. Quick slash, dagger throw. Casual transient kill. Start with that. Just let him go phase two. Grand finale, grand finale. Prep. Three. We will quick slash. Get rid of dagger spray. We'll really be able to get through our deck. We have like no health for the heart though. I'll get rid of this last block. Actually, I should grab the intangible. On second thought, I'll get the extra HP as well. It's not much of a buffer, but still a little bit of a buffer. go ahead and ditch dagger throw as well. Echo Skull, another prep. Might come in handy. Especially after we tear. Sorry that time. Take a million damage. This is what we need the intangible for. Get rid of this stuff. Dagger throw, get rid of the block. Grand finale, grand finale. Dagger throw, get rid of that, grand finale. Take a shot every time I say grand finale if you want a little drinking game. And finishing the heart with grand finale just has a little bit of poetic justice. 1652, not too bad. Stars in the background.